Everybody, thank you for joining us today on this glorious sunny Sunday. I have a question for everyone here. Are you good? I mean, we all know that we can be good, but are you actually good? Because I think you all could actually be great. Which brings me to Dean Shore, or Jason Idol, or DJ, or Diddler, or however many, many people have known you throughout Quebec wrestling. You and me, we've always been friends. And you have always had the potential to be great. But lately, you haven't even been good. Lately, you've been lazy. Lately, you haven't been hitting the gym. Lately, you've been making excuses for everything that's gone wrong in your life. But I got word from a man upstairs. He speaks to me. And you know what he tells me? He tells me you, DJ, D, Idol, whatever your name is this week, that you could be great. I would like to invite the invitation, everyone. Let's all accept the invitation to be great together.
Okay. Gary, I don't know what to think about the fact that the crowd cheers right now for Sonny D. Soleil like this. It's a little concerning.
They like him. They really like him. He's just a nice fella.
Oh!
Kick right to the gut. What is... I think he's going for sunny days!
You need to accept me into your heart. Okay? Again, thank you everyone for coming to the
semi. I don't know if this match is even ever going to formally take place.
You too!
Oh, Kid Kemp! Kid Kemp!
Here's Kid Kemp!
Him and Sonny D. Soleil were a tag team at last show, you know, but... Sonny's betrayed him.
Got the Brian Dryad all the way up. Now he's challenging him to a match.
The crowd wants to see this one. They remember what happened all the way up. Sonny wants no part of Kid Kemp.
Sonny D's grabbing it. This is his best friend's the microphone.
Come on, Mr. Donut. Get in the ring.
Everyone knows that I'm anti-violence. From the heart of my body. But because of what happened last...
I'm not sure he picked the right job.
And the 1-2-3ers are right. They're calling him a chicken.
Turning on him real quick. break here.
As I said before, I am not a violent person, and I do not want to pursue violence.
Well, you're not a violent person. I guess that makes you a chicken.
That being said, I heard from the man upstairs, and he assured me that I can have this match today. But as a matter of moral principle, I will not attack you once. But I will be victorious, as the man upstairs declared. For I hear him, and he speaks through me.
Wow. This man saying that he's going to not resort to any kind of violence in the match. Now, how are we going to have a wrestling match with that happening? Even a referee doesn't even know how to take that one. Kid Kemp looks like he's ready, and he's just waiting for the bell to ring. Here we go. Lighting him up here in the corner.
Kemp's taking it right to Soleil here.
A kiss for good luck, and he's ready. Sonny Soleil down on the ground.
Kemp wants to get his hands on Soleil ever since he betrayed him and pretty much left him to the wolves that all the way up. Took him inside out with that clothesline.
Another one. Kid Kemp is fired up here tonight.
He's looking good. Big body slam. Kemp, he's got to stay on Soleil. Soleil's a veteran, and he's also...
He's tricky.
The man who is the voices from the man upstairs, Sonny Soleil.
Come on, let's go now.
He's trying to count him out here. You got to get back in the ring there, Sonny D.
Both these men, as a team, lost last year, technically, so a win in this match will be huge for either of them. Sonny, who's going to score on the
counter? He's at 8.
Here's Dean Short. Oh.
Telling him to get in the ring here. And what? Did Dean just hold down? He held down Kid Kemp's legs there, Prince. Sonny D. Soleil declared the victor. What just happened here?
That was robbery.
Why did Dean associate himself with Sonny D. Soleil? What's going on?
Somehow Sonny D. Soleil gets the better of Kid Kemp again here.
And Kid Kemp, he just doesn't understand.
I don't know if the rookie was ready for this when he was signed up for 103 wrestling here. Get off what we've been through with the mastermind here, Sonny D. Soleil.
And look at this, Darrow. What's going on here?
What's the story?
He just beat this man up before the match.
I think. Oh my god.
Do we have some sort of association here?
Is he really gonna follow the teachings of Sonny D. Soleil?
Is he listening to the man upstairs too?
Oh my god.
You want to be great too.
Exactly. Oh my god.
You. The lights. I have seen the light. Let us go into the light. Perfect.